Statistically speaking, this is rather rare.
Thank you. attention, please.
Storm the place, kill everyone we find, and raise it to the ground.
Nice plan, Bloody. But the pact conducts itself with more style than your frothy brain can handle.
Keep it down, you louts! Keep your interlegion bickering to a minimum.
Whoa! Now that's sneaky. After we beat Saitan, how about you come train with the Ash Legion?
Jealous, Snarl. That's what comes from being second rate.
Pipe down. We've got rough work ahead of us. Scout detail, form up.
Research is only...
Ready to move on your orders, Commander. We've confirmed large numbers of artifacts in transit to this location. The Priory's readings for the manse are off the scale. If the mouth eats powerful magic, this place is a winter's day feast.
All right. I want you to lead a scouting party into the manse. Reconnaissance only. We need more information before we move in.
Understood. We'll be in and out before they even know we're there.
You're bored yet, Snarl? I'm bored. We sit here while that bossy Norn has all the fun. Tengold says I can take down that ugly chicken with one shot.
You just don't get patience, do you? But since you asked, Tengold says you can't.
That's the most resilient chicken ever. Whoa! It's coming right at us!
How we do it.
For once we agree. Keep him coming, Saitan. We got plenty of blades left.
I can't decide if you two are inspiring or terrifying.
Well, that was fun. For you. But now it's official. That Norn's been gone for too long.
Right. Listen up, everyone. Our scouting expert here says we've waited long enough. Operation Sit on Our Furry Behinds is over. We're going in. Form up on the commander.
Oh, good. I love this part. Stealth is fun, but stealth kills are sublime.
Welcome, one and all, to my humble manor. Come in, come in. Please forgive my meager accommodations.
What is this?
But fear not.
What's that?
My servants will attend to your every need. A toast to you, honored guests. Eat, drink, and join me in my salon for lively conversation.
I don't like this. Let's find a way out of here before things get any weirder.
When Zaitan speaks, the world trembles.
We're under attack. Ears up. Someone's hunting us. Undead service. But I thought the service was bad and serrated.
Thank you.
So I said, a light meal, some light conversation? Why do you need such heavy armor, my dear? Look, it's your friends. Lady Hekja, you simply must introduce us to your companions. I do hope my servants were accommodating. Sometimes it's difficult to keep the lower orders in line. Hekja, my dear, entertain our guests while I attend to the kitchen staff.
He's holding Hekja prisoner. Can't hold anything in the arms. Let's get him!
Focus on finding them out. Find the door and we can go.
Splendid! You have all proven to be quite the entertaining diversion.
Now, let us entertain you.
Scout. They'll pay for taking her.
She deserved better than this. Hekja was a pill, but she was our pill. Let's tear this place down!
I am waiting below. Face me if you dare. Sustain Zaitan, and Zaitan makes me strong. Another meal for my master.
Excruciating.
sustain Zaitan, and Zaitan makes me. I sustain Zaitan, and Zaitan makes me strong.
I always wanted to punch a dragon in the mouth.
Now your dream has come.
I felt that. This whole place is coming down. Run, or we'll be celebrating in the mists.
shut tight. Come on, Three. It's demolition time.
Why didn't you ask me sooner? By the time I set the charges, it'll be too late.
Move aside, then. All that door needs is a dose of my shoulder. Oh, that was no earthquake. That was Zaitan's roar. We made a dragon mad enough to throw a tantrum. Must be hungry, the poor little lizard.
Good. Now he knows we mean business. Nice work on that door, by the way. Who knew your hard head doubled as a battering ram?
Careful, Snarl. You keep up with the compliments and our commanding officers will assign us to permanent duty together.
Enough chatter. We suffered too many losses today. I should have sent a larger scouting party.
I disagree, Commander. You made the right call. You could have sent in all your scouts, and that Mesmer Dandy would have taken them all. Come on, Marshal Traherne's waiting back at Ford Trinity. The mission was a success. Let's go tell him so.
Welcome back. I'm glad you're safe. Let's begin. I'm pleased you're here. Welcome, friends and allies. We've just defeated a powerful mouth of Zaitan, effectively cutting off one of the dragon's major supply lines. Now, we have to press our advantage. Reducing Zaitan's food supply was a good start. It's time to stem the flow of reinforcements.
Reinforcements? You mean...
He means dead bodies. Zaitan's minions on the mainland are gathering and shipping corpses to Orr in massive numbers.
Precisely. Our next move is to confront Zaitan in Orr. Before we strike, we need to weaken its position as much as possible.
A sound strategy. Starve the enemy and cripple its army before we invade. You learn fast, Marshal.
I have to, General. Now, the Commander and I need to confer and choose the best course of action.
To the next chapter.